हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर राम भरत सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एप्लाइड साइंस, कृष्णा इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज, मोहनगर, गाजियाबाद। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट माय लेक्चर नंबर 8 ऑफ यूनिट 3। दिस इज द सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑन द मूवमेंट जनरेटिव फंक्शन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट द मूवमेंट जनरेटिव फंक्शन ऑफ बायनोमियल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड पॉइजन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड फाइंड देयर मीन्स एंड वेरियंस विद द हेल्प ऑफ द मूवमेंट जनरेटिंग फंक्शन। क्लियर? द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट हियर फाइंड द मूवमेंट जनरेटिव फंक्शन ऑफ डिस्क्रीट बायनोमियल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन गिवन बाय द पी एक्स इज इक्वल टू एन सी एक्स इंटू पी टू द पावर एक्स इंटू क्यू टू द पावर एन माइनस एक्स, वेयर क्यू इज इक्वल टू 1 माइनस पी। ऑल्सो फाइंड फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड मूवमेंट्स अबाउट मीन। हियर बिफोर फाइंडिंग द मूवमेंट जनरेटिंग फंक्शन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल I want to give a brief introduction of a binomial distribution. Binomial distribution. Clear? Suppose an experiment be repeated n times, out of which there are r success and probability of success is p and probability of failure is q. So let p be the probability of success, let p be the probability of success, let p of success and q is the probability of failure then p plus q is equal to 1. The probability of r success in n trials is given by the formula p capital X is equal to r n c r p to the power r q to the power n minus r, where p plus q is equal to 1 and r is equal to 0 1 2 ... n. This is the basic formula of the binomial distribution. This is known as the binomial distribution. Clear? Here the binomial distribution is the discrete distribution. Here the given distribution is a discrete distribution. So movement generating function about x is equal to 0 is given by m naught t is equal to expectation of e to the power t x minus 0. So this becomes e to the power t x, e to the power t x having two value. But our distribution is discrete distribution, so expectation of e to the power t x becomes, it start from x is equal to 0 to n. Clear? P x into e to the power t x m naught t is equal to this. Now put the value of p x. So p x is n c x p to the power x n q to the power n minus x into e to the power t x. Now complete this movement generative function on the next page. M naught t is समेशन एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो टू एन एन सी एक्स पी टू दी पावर एक्स क्यू टू दी पावर एन माइनस एक्स एंड ई टू दी पावर टी एक्स. क्लियर? दिस इज द एम नोट. एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो एन एन सी एक्स इज एज इट इज पी टू दी पावर एक्स एंड ई टू दी पावर टी एक्स टेक पी एंड ई टू दी पावर टी टूगेदर सो दिस टर्म्स बिकम्स पी ई टू दी पावर टी एक्स टू होल पावर एक्स एंड क्यू टू दी पावर एन माइनस एक्स. नाउ एक्सपेंड दिस समेशन सो दिस बिकम्स एन सी जीरो पी ई टू दी पावर टी टू दी पावर जीरो इंटू क्यू टू दी पावर एन माइनस जीरो प्लस एन सी वन पी ई टू दी पावर टी टू दी पावर वन इंटू क्यू टू दी पावर एन माइनस वन प्लस एन सी टू पी ई टू दी पावर टी टू दी पावर टू इंटू क्यू टू दी पावर एन माइनस टू डॉट 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 एंड पुट एक्स इज इक्वल टू एन सो दिस बिकम्स एन सी एन पी ई टू दी पावर टी टू दी पावर एन एंड क्यू टू दी पावर जीरो. क्लियर? नाउ वी हैव द बायनोमियल थ्योरम ए प्लस बी टू दी पावर एन इज एन सी जीरो ए टू दी पावर जीरो बी टू दी पावर एन माइनस जीरो प्लस एन सी वन ए टू दी पावर वन बी टू दी पावर एन माइनस वन डॉट 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 एन सी एन ए टू दी पावर एन एंड बी टू दी पावर जीरो. सो दिस इज द बायनोमियल एक्सपेंशन. हियर वी टेक ए एज पी ई टू द पावर टी एंड बी एच क्यू सो दिस बिकम्स पी ई टू द पावर टी प्लस क्यू होल पावर एन बाई यूजिंग बाइनोमियल थ्योरम. क्लियर? सो द मूवमेंट जनरेटिंग फंक्शन becomes p e to the power t plus q to the power whole power n. This is the moment generating function of the binomial distribution. Clear? Now find mean and variance of binomial distribution on the next page, second part. We have m naught t is p e to the power t plus q to the power whole power n. Clear? Differentiate first time with respect to t d over dt m naught t is equal to n p e to the power t plus q to the power n minus 1 into p e to the power t by using the chain rule. Clear? So this term becomes n p e to the power t into p e to the power t plus q to the power n minus 1. Now find the second derivative with respect to t. So this becomes m naught t. So take np the constant outside and using the product rule so e to the power t take as the first term and p e to the power t plus q to the power minus 1 take the second term so e to the power t is constant differentiate of this differentiate d over dt of p e to the power t plus q to the power n minus 1 plus second function as it is p e to the power t plus q to the power n minus 1 and differentiate of first function e to the power t. So this becomes np. e to the power t as it is, differentiate p e to the power t plus q to the power n minus 1 with respect to t. So this becomes n minus 1 p e to the power t plus q to the power n minus 2 into p e to the power t plus p e to the power t plus q to the whole power n minus 1 as it is, and differentiation of e to the power t with respect to each t. Clear? Now, find the new one. New one is d over dt at m naught t. D over dt of m naught t at t is equal to 0. New one is d over dt m naught t at t is equal to 0. The value of m naught t is by equation first. So put t is equal to 0 on RHS of equation first. So this becomes n p e to the power 0 into p e to the power 0 plus q to the power n minus 1. So this becomes n p as it is, e to the power 0, since e to the power 0 is equal to 1 and p plus q is also 1. So this terms becomes p plus q to the power minus 1. So this is n p, p plus q is 1 to the power n minus 1, 1 to the power finite number is finite. So it becomes 1. So this becomes n p. New one is also known as the mean x bar. So mean of binomial distribution is n p. Now find new 2. New 2 is d square over dt square m naught t at t is equal to 0. So now take this is the equation number second. Put t is equal to 0 on RHS of equation second. So RHS of equation second becomes np is equal to e to the power 0 into n minus 1 into p e to the power 0 plus q to the power n minus 2 into p e to the power 0 plus p e to the power 0 plus q to the power n minus 1 into e to the power 0. Clear? So this becomes n p. E to the power 0 is 1, so this term becomes n minus 1. Also p plus q is 1, so this term is also, the value of this term is also 1. So this becomes n minus 2 and p plus p plus q. P plus q is also 1, so this is 1 to the power n minus 1 into 1. So we can put as n p here n minus 1 into p plus 1. So this becomes n p into, now multiplying p in this term, so this becomes n p minus p plus 1 is equal to n p into n p plus 1 minus p, since p plus q is equal to 1. So 1 minus p is equal to q. Now put np plus q. So new 2 becomes n square p square plus npq. Clear? We have new 2 is equal to mu 2 plus x bar square. So mu 2 is equal to न्यू टू माइनस एक्स बार स्क्वायर, न्यू टू द वैल्यू ऑफ न्यू टू इज एन स्क्वायर पी स्क्वायर प्लस एन पी क्यू माइनस द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स बार इज एन पी स्क्वायर. सो ऑन सिंप्लीफिकेशन वी गेट एन स्क्वायर पी स्क्वायर प्लस एन पी क्यू माइनस एन स्क्वायर पी स्क्वायर. नेगेटिव एन स्क्वायर पी स्क्वायर एंड पॉजिटिव एन स्क्वायर पी स्क्वायर कैंसिल आउट. सो वी गेट एन पी क्यू म्यू टू इज इक्वल टू एन पी क्यू. वी नो डैट म्यू टू इज द वेरियंस एन पी क्यू. सो वेरियंस ऑफ बायनोमियल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इज एन पी क्यू. एस डी स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन एस डी इज अंडर रूट एन पी क्यू. क्लियर. दिस द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन. फाइंड द मूवमेंट जनरेटिव फंक्शन ऑफ डिस्क्रीट पॉइजन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन गिवन बाय द फॉर्मूला पी एक्स इज इक्वल टू यू पर माइनस लैम्डा लैम्डा टू पावर एक्स अपॉन एक्स फैक्टोरियल. ऑल्सो फाइंड फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड मूवमेंट अबाउट द मीन. क्लियर. बिफोर सॉल्विंग दिस प्रॉब्लम आई वॉन्ट टू गिव ए ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट द पॉइजन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. पॉइजन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन we have binomial distribution p capital x is equal to r is n c r p to the power r q to the power n minus r. Poisson distribution is the limiting case of binomial distribution when n is very large, that is n tends to infinity, and p is very small. Small, that is p tends to 0, and keeping their product np is fixed. Equation first becomes p capital x is equal to r e to the power minus lambda to the power r upon r factorial, where r is equal to 0, 1, 2, dot, up to the infinity. So clearly we have Poisson distribution is the discrete distribution. Clear? Here, the moment generating function about x is equal to 0 is m naught t is equal to expectation of e to the power t x minus 0. So this becomes expectation of e to the power t x, and this is the discrete distribution. So its value, so we take in this formula summation from x is equal to 0 to infinity p x e to the power t x. Clear. Now put the value of p x. The p x is e to the power minus lambda to the power x upon x factorial e to the power t x. E to the power minus lambda is independent of x. So take outside from this summation, because this summation depend on x. So this becomes e to minus lambda summation x is equal to 0 to infinity lambda to the power x e to the power t x upon x factorial e to the power minus lambda and summation x is equal to 0 to infinity lambda to the power x and e to the power t x. Both lambda and e to the power t have the same power x. So, take lambda and e to the power t together. So, this becomes lambda e to the power t x to the whole power x upon x factorial. Clear? Now, complete this on the next page. M naught t. M naught t is equal to e to the power minus lambda and summation x is equal to 0 to infinity lambda e to the power t whole power x upon x factorial. Clear? E to the power minus lambda. Now expand this summation. So put x is equal to 0, this becomes lambda e to the power t whole power 0 upon 0 factorial. Clear? Plus lambda e to the power 1 upon 1 factorial plus lambda e to the power 2 upon 2 factorial and so on up to the infinity. Clear? We know that the value of 0 factorial is 1. So, this becomes e to minus lambda and this term completely becomes 1 plus lambda e to the power 1 upon 1 factorial plus lambda e to the whole power 2 upon 2 factorial and so on up to the infinity. Since expansion of e to the power x is 1 plus x square upon 2 factorial plus x cube upon 3 factorial and so on up to the infinity. So, this is nothing but it is the expansion of e to the power lambda into e to the power t. So, this becomes e to the power lambda, take the common. So, this becomes e to the power t minus 1. So, movement generating function of the Poisson distribution is e to the power lambda into e to the power t minus 1. Clear? Now find the mean and variance on the next page. Second part. Clear? We have m naught t. Movement generating function is e to the power lambda e to the power t minus 1. So, differentiate this with respect to t. So, this becomes e to the power lambda into e to the power t minus 1 and by chain rule the differentiate of this is e to the power t. So, take the lambda outside and this becomes e to the power t into e to the power lambda into e to the power t minus 1. Clear? Now differentiate again with respect to t. So this one d square over dt square m naught t is equal to take lambda outside from this and using the product rule in this term e to the power t e to the power t take as first term and e to the power lambda into e to the power t minus 1 take as second term. Clear? So, e to the power t is constant. Differentiate of second term e to the power lambda into e to the power t minus 1 plus e to the power lambda into e to the power t minus 1 take the constant and differentiate with respect to e to the power t. Clear? So, this becomes e to the power t into differentiation of this is e to the power lambda e to the power t minus 1 into lambda into e to the power t plus e to the power t into e to the power t minus 1 as it is, and differentiation of e to the power t is e to the power t. Clear? Take e to the power lambda, take this term is common, take e to the power t into e to the power lambda e to the power t minus 1 common from this term. So this becomes e to the power t into e to the power lambda into e to the power t minus 1 lambda e to the power t plus 1. This is the first equation and this is the second equation. Now find the new one. New one is d over dt m naught t at t is equal to 0. Now put t is equal to 0 on RHS of the equation first. So RHS becomes directly e to the power 0 lambda into e to the power 0 into e to the power lambda e to the power 0 minus 0. This becomes lambda e to the power 0. The value of e to the power 0 is, the value of e to the power 0 is 1. So this term becomes lambda e to the power lambda into 1 minus 1. So this becomes lambda e to the power 0, that is lambda. So this is mean. The mean in the Poisson distribution is lambda. Clear? The value of mean in Poisson distribution is lambda. Also we have lambda is equal to NP. Now nu 2 is equal to d square over dt square m naught t at t is equal to 0. Now put t is equal to 0 on RHS of equation second. So RHS of equation second becomes e to the power 0. Clear? E to the power 0 e to the power lambda into e to the power 0 minus 1 into lambda e to the power 0 plus 1. So this becomes lambda e to the power 0 is 1, e to the power lambda 1 minus 1, e to the power lambda is e to the power 0 is 1. So this becomes 1 minus 1 into lambda plus 1. So this is lambda e to the power 0 is 1, lambda into lambda plus 1. Clear? This is lambda square plus lambda. Now find the variance on next page. We have nu 2 is equal to mu 2 plus x bar square. So mu 2 is equal to nu 2 minus x bar square. The value of nu 2 is lambda square plus lambda, and the value of x bar is lambda square. Cancel out plus lambda square to minus lambda square. So we get mu 2 is equal to lambda. Mu 2 is equal to lambda. Or mu 2 is the variance. Clear? We have mu 2 is equal to variance. So in the Poisson distribution, therefore, it is clear that in Poisson distribution, mean and variance are same. And have common value value lambda is equal to NP. And SD is under root lambda, that means under root NP. I hope you understand very well both the problems, finding the mean and variance of the binomial distribution and Poisson distribution. Clear? Okay, thank you.